Hi, this is Lindsay. We're going to go through some lower back stretches now on the ground. So the first one is a rotation stretch. So you can do this one a number of ways. Easy way is just dropping the knees from side to side. To make that even harder, you're going to be keeping one leg straight and dropping the knee right over. And the same, the opposite direction. I like to combine this one with a glute stretch. So with your glute stretches, you're going to be pulling your knee towards your opposite shoulder and then winding into rotation with the opposite arm. Just be careful with your knees. If it's hurting through your knee, you shouldn't be doing it, but you should be feeling it pulling down through the buttock. So on the opposite side, pulling your knee towards your opposite shoulder and then pulling up from your ankle. Another great glute stretch on your back is folding your ankle across your knee and then pulling up like so. And then doing the same on the opposite side. Like so. What often happens with lumbar spine pathologies is that you're getting tight through your glutes. So combining a glute stretch with your rotation stretches will help you get more range into a forward bend.